Has your wife been watching those fixer-upper shows and now she wants a brand new kitchen backsplash? Well, try to sell her on the subway tile because this was two boxes of tile. $15 a piece, that's $30. Another $15 worth of glue, $15 worth of grout, and $20 for a tile snapper. So that's $80 right there and a little bit of your own labor. Follow me.